Hello, now we are by the entrance of the airfield Slupsk, which was the base for the 28th regiment, or Slupsky regiment, that got quite a few awards. And until about 2007, used to be a secondary, in the end it used to be a secondary airfield to another airfield further to the east from here. There is an air base in Palborg, and what's interesting, so now it just belongs to Ministry of Defense of Poland, but what's interesting here is there are four types of MiG planes on display, and each has a plate describing its characteristics and the different types of this particular MiG airfield. So we start from the latest one, so that's MiG-23. The famous Soviet airplane MiG, so that's the 23rd edition. So that's the one with 1979 painted on it. This one here with 1973 is MiG-21. There is a monument here devoted to those who were fighting for this airbase that I just showed. And here we have the MiG-19, that is the one with the inscription 1958, and further that way is MiG-17, so you can see it's written 1952. So that is really interesting, and it's just really not far from Slupsk, and you can learn a lot about the airplanes and see them for yourself, as you can see very close, and you can even touch them. So, witamy do Polski, welcome to Poland.